Hello friends, welcome to our channel Snehankur Deshing. Today we will learn and write an essay on a farmer. A farmer lives in a village. He grows crops and keeps animals. He works very hard. He gets up early morning and begins to work in the field. He takes his plow and a pair of oxen with him. He continues to work from morning to evening. For him, rain, cold or sun do not matter much. A farmer leads a very simple life. He is very poor. He lives in hut and mud houses. His income is very low. His life depends on his land and animals. He is poor but he is happy. All the farmers are not poor. Some of them have big lands and farms. Rains are very important to a farmer. A farmer becomes happy if there is good rainfall. We need food to survive. A farmer grows food grains, vegetables, fruits and pulses. We get to eat food because the farmer grows it for us. Therefore, a farmer plays a major role for the benefit of the society.